Hello, today I wanna show you how to change Khmer font for Telegram. To do that, follow my step. First, press Windows plus R on your keyboard and type Brigitte. And follow my mouse point or the text on white screen on the right. You can change to any Khmer font as you want. For the test, I changed to the font Khmer OS Batam Bong. Now, restart your computer to complete setup. Well done. Khmer font working well. Thanks for your kindly attention.